We are going to look at uncertainty in measurement. All measuring instruments have uncertainty due to how the instruments were manufactured. For instance, we have a graduate cylinder here, okay? And there are uncertainty because of the way this graduate cylinder is manufactured based on the mark on the graduate cylinder. And from those uncertainty, we have significant digits. So let's look at this graduate cylinder. We have this watermark reading at the meniscus level right here, okay? So we're reading right there. And we zoom it in, and we can see that right there. But by looking at this, we know that one mark represents one line. One increment is one. It's 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25. But the watermark is between 21 and 22. There are no specific mark that we can determine the exact values, so therefore we have to estimate. That is why when you look at significant digit, you will see that all the digits are certain, except for one last one will be estimated. For instance, we look at this one right here, right? We know it's gonna be 21 something. But 21 what? I would say right here that would be about 0.7, so it's 21.7 milliliter. This values is estimated. Again, we are guessing where is this. Is it 0.5? Is it 0.7? 0.8? We don't know. Another common instrument that we see is a ruler. In this case, we know that from 0 to 10, and there are 10 marks, that means one increment is going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. In this case, if you look at right here, right, there are no specific marks that tell you, hey, it's 3.3 or 3.5. So you have to estimate, but we know for sure it's going to be 3 point something. But this part right here, I'm guessing or I'm estimating it is 0.4. So this is estimated. So again, going back to significant digit, we have all the certain digit plus one estimated. In this case, 0.4 is estimated. When you have an electronic instrument, here we have an electronic scales. Now, this makes our life a lot easier because all the significant digit and the estimate values are already included in the displays. So what you have to do is just write down the number that is on the displays. So we have 177.1. And over here we have 0.020.